The 88th U.S. Amateur Public Links Championship is going to be conducted at Laurel Hill Golf Club in Lorton, Virginia this year. Laurel Hill is a wonderful parkland golf course. This is a 2005 Bill Love design. Interestingly enough, the golf course is built on the former District of Columbia Department of Corrections facility at Lorton, Virginia. Some of the guard towers actually still exist.
It's a very open farm land type area. I think that's the biggest thing that you know about it is it's wide open.
A number of the holes are actually out in prairie style where the wind is going to play. And I think my favorite part of the course is the elevation changes. The property rolls and tumbles beautifully. Wind is going to play a factor with these elevation changes. Players are really going to have to think their way around.
The naturalized areas on the golf course will certainly affect errant shots. They are close enough that they're going to impact play. And even some of the completely unmaintained areas are going to come into play if you hit a bad shot.
The course will play at 7,022 yards, a par 70. It will have 5 3-pars, which will provide a great variety in terms of shot making. We're going to be setting up 3-pars anywhere from 135 to 220 yards in length. The 18th hole is going to set up wonderfully in match play for risk reward. Players might be one down, all square in their match on the 18th hole, and they're really going to have to make a decision in terms of how to play this hole. That second shot, if they're going to play it as a two-shot, is going to be about 230 to 250 yards over water, maybe into a little prevailing breeze. It's going to play beautifully. The championship this year in Virginia in July is going to be hot. It's going to be humid. Not only is this going to be a great test of golf for the players, but it is going to be a bit of a physical test. The humidity is going to be up. Temperatures are likely going to be up. The property is a good solid walk. Course conditions as a result may not be as firm as we would like, which will enable the players to be a bit more aggressive. I think it's going to be a wonderful test.